Hi there, my name's Garrick Porteous and I'm a senior from Morpeth, England. And you're on the tee with the Tennessee Golf Team. Okay, today we're at the UT range and we're going to be talking about bunker play. I want to talk to you firstly about a drill that I use all the time when I'm practicing my bunker play. So firstly, I want to create myself a target line, pointing straight to the target, and then I want to create a line that's parallel to that, which will be used as a ball position. What a drill I like to use is to ensure that I'm hitting the right spot, is to line up four balls and then create a box around them. And then you want to basically take the first two away and the last one. It'll give you a good area of where you want to take the sand off. You're going to come slightly outside and then slightly in. So once you've created all these lines, you're going to step up to the ball. This is where you're going to be placing your feet. This left foot is going to be on the left side of this line, and you want to kind of distribute your weight. Stance is probably going to be roughly about the shaft length minus the grip. You want the shaft to be pointing slightly back of this line here, perpendicular to the target line. And then you want to feel like you're cutting across it. You want to be hitting the sand where you created this, like $50 note size. So you're just almost like scooping this up onto the green. Okay, I just want to talk to you quickly about how we use the bounce of the club. The bounce is this, the base of the club, the sole of the club, and it's how it reacts, you know, when it's coming into impact. When you're in a bunker, you want to use a lot of bounce. You just want to feel like, you know, you're using it. Bounce kind of like it pops off. It's, you know, bouncing off the ground. I got the TaylorMade wedges, the TP ones. I'm a pretty old driver with the, I got a 55S in it. And then to putting, I got the Ghost TaylorMade. I kind of keep my wallet and stuff in here. The orange Sharpie. I like to mark it with a straight line going across there. So that concludes what I've got to say in the greenside bunker. Basically all I can say is just keep positive when you're in a bunker. It's all about accelerating through and just staying positive and having fun. I'm Garrick Porteous and you've been on the tee with Tennessee Golf.